Again, it's the first three and the fourth horse from the fastest heat that will qualify for the Grade B final. Get your money on.
So just coming up in front of us here now, you can see this is number 40, Kickstart, Andrew Hardwick, and the Orange Lab Old Jack. This is from the Getting Stable to Gill Williams, and by Wayne Fox in the Golden Green. So I've got 10 yards, Wayne with the Old Jack. Coming up towards us now, we've got Green Wilson in the blue and black colours. He's at the controls of number 31, this is Ryan Sturgio. Off pole position, Rain, on the inside of turn. That's Ryan Sturgio, off pole position. So far, it's the pole horses that have won both feet of the novice, so could it happen in this one? Just going there is Melanie Langford on 35, Miss Jackpot. Three out of go, Mel, with Miss Jackpot. 39 here in the blue and white is Derek Pritchard. Two hot today. On the inside off 10 yards, Derek. That's two hot today. Number 28 in front of us now is Blackie Boy with Shane Egerton. Two right off go, Shane, with Blackie Eric, Boy.
Brother, Richard.
There's the old Jack going up there with Wayne Knox. So that's the six runners and drivers for this heat one of the Grade B. And it's the first three and the fourth horse from the fastest heat that will qualify for the Grade B final later on this evening. So if you want to group up then drivers please, group up! Group up the heat one of the Grade B. Start and get your money on for this heat one of the Grade B. So they're coming in for heat one. Off pole position on the inside of the gate is Ryan Sturgio. Four out of there is Blackie Boy. Three out of there is Miss Jackpot. Training 10 on the inside, training 10 is too hot today. Two out training 10 is the Mole Jack. And training 20 yards, Kickstart. So watch your trails, drivers. And remember that Frywish Jojo is your pole horse. So none of you gate horses in front of Frywish Jojo. Trainers and horses in each two, get those horses ready, please. Frywish Jojo is your pole horse. So none of you in front of Jojo, please. So brings them in, white flags up. So they're under orders, your money's on as they're running in. Here they come. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2. So as they race up here now and they're all the way. So out in front is the pole horse up. Ryan Jojo with Green Wilson. Take them all. Ryan Jojo is behind the two on today. Racing wide on the outside of St. Jackpot. Ducking against those rails, we can see just in behind that. We've got Blackie's Boy in behind there. Wouldn't make the bad mistake there is Miss Jackpot and just gone off the legs and that's got some ground. So round down that back straight they go. And it's Frywish Jojo who takes them along from two up today. Ducking against those rails with a double ankle there. It's Blackie's Boy. Just in behind there and improving all the time with Kickstart. Then we've got the Old Jack and the one that's lost his place there. And is at the rear of the field is Miss Jackpot. All Indian Farmer, so round that bottom turn for the first time. Frywish Jojo takes them along. There's double length to the stair. Bumps up to the double ankle behind him is two up today. Just in behind that then, right behind that one we can see Blackie's Boy. In behind Blackie's Boy there, we've got Kickstart. So they come off the turn and up the straight. All this the first time. Right there in front then, just in behind Blackie's Boy. On the inside there is Frywish Jojo. Frywish Jojo takes them along. From two up today in behind him there. As they race up now in the infidel with one lap to go, drivers, one lap. It's driving still first four today, Blackie's Boy. Then we've got Kickstart, who's sat nicely in fourth and looking dangerous. The Bold Jack's well up there also with Miss Jackpot. They're all into the shape as they go round that turn down the back. Out in front still, it's driving Jojo, he's got the call, he's trying to make every post a winning post. But there goes towards the neighbour, the man on the outside of him there. Also trying to make up ground is Blackie's boy. Kick starts straight to get up from the gear. There goes Miss Jack Buck with a good run down that back straight. Also the bold Jack. But round that turn for the final time now. And it's still driving Jojo, pulled away by 4-3. It's driving Jojo, front towards the neighbour, he's going to last him and he's going to have a couple if he can. Blackie's boy's under pressure in third place. Also under pressure there is Kick Start. But they turn into the one for home. It's Brian Jojo who's got the ball on the inside, but facing on the outside and now it's Port today. It's Jojo on the inside, but here comes Port today, racing him on the outside there. It's being done now, it's Brian Jojo on the inside. On the outside, Port today, and Port today, Brian Jojo kicks out, Bojack. Getting behind him, we have Blackie Boy, then comes Jack Hart. Wait for the judges' verdict. So the judges placing for heat one of the Grade B, first 39, second 31, third number 40, fourth 38, first 39, your hot today. From the jump stable of the Murphys, run by Derek Richard. Second 31, by Rich Jojo, from the Jones family of Avonford, driven by Reed Wilson. Third, number 40, of Kickstar, from the Williams family of Brecon, driven by Andrew Hardwick. And officially placed fourth, number 38, the Bold Jack. In a winning time of 217.91, the winning time.